KIIS FM, Los Angeles.
102.7 KISS FM.
The civil authorities have issued a civil emergency message for the California locations, Los Angeles, San Francisco, and San Jose, effective until October 25, 2019 at 10 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. The following message is transmitted at the request of the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. At 9:49 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, NASA has discovered an asteroid, unknown named and unknown mile wide, is expected to impact the Earth within 5 days. Although there's no emergency at this time, residents in these locations should prepare accordingly in case this asteroid comes closer to Earth. Stay tuned to local TV or radio for further details.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Los Angeles Police Department. There have been reports of mass rioting, looting, and unpredictable violently civil unrest have been reported in a few locations in California, such as Los Angeles, San Francisco, San Diego, Orange County, and San Jose. People that are participating in the riots are causing massive damage to property, injuries, deaths, fatalities, and even fires. It is also witnessed that people are hoarding supplies from grocery and supermarket stores, such as food, drinks, etc. The cause of the riot says that 2 days ago, NASA discovered an asteroid which is now named 200 BSTAD 23, and it is expected to hit Earth at an unknown location on October 30, 2019. There are also rumors going around that after the asteroid hits in one of those nuclear power plants at an unknown location will be destroyed, causing it to go into a total meltdown. This claim is considered to be false as it is only a wild rumor. However, in case this actually happens, you should be prepared if this claim is true. Police departments in these locations have already arrived at the scene and are currently dealing and handling the situation. All residents within a 5-mile radius of these locations are advised to remain indoors with all windows and doors locked. If one or more of the rioters find a way inside, use sun protection by any or all means. Do not participate in the riots. To repeat, do not participate in the riots. If you do so, you will be arrested and questioned, or possibly being shot by Los Angeles police. Also, do not panic, as this will increase the worsening of the situation than it already is. Stay tuned to local media outlets for information about this situation.
This is KTLA 5 News in Los Angeles, and we have some breaking news. Apparently there have been reports of looting, rioting, and civil unrest in some locations in California, including Los Angeles, San Francisco, San Diego, Orange County, and San Jose. People participating in the riots are causing massive damage to property, injuries, deaths, fatalities, violence, and even fires. They've also been hoarding supplies from grocery and supermarket stores, such as food, drinks, etc. The riot caused is that the asteroid, 200 BST AD 23 is expected to hit Earth at an unknown location on October 30, 2019. There are also reports of rumors that after this asteroid hits at an unknown location, one of the nuclear power plants will be destroyed, causing a serious total meltdown. Wow, that just adds more fuel to the fire. But this is only a wild rumor. Police departments in these locations have arrived at the scene and are currently dealing in handling with the situation. All residents in these locations are advised to stay indoors with all windows and doors locked. Do not to attempt to approach these rioters as they are considered dangerous. Some of the rioters are also carrying multiple firearms. If one or more attempt to break in, arm protection is legal by any means, including by force. Do not participate in the riots. To repeat, do not participate in the riots. Because, if you do so, you will be arrested, questioned, and could face illegal criminal charges. Also, do not panic, this could make the situation worse than it already is right now. This is for sure a crazy day, folks. Live in one of the California locations is my correspondent, Julie. Julie, are you there?
Yes, I'm currently at Los Angeles in California, where it's absolutely nothing but chaos. From what I'm seeing, there are hundreds, if not thousands, of people going out on the streets, acting crazy like gorillas or a stampede of bulls, and causing massive damage to property, including injuries, deaths, fatalities, violence, and fires too. Like you said, the reason why people are acting like this is that the asteroid, which is now named 200 BST AD 23, which was discovered by NASA 2 days ago, is expected to hit Earth at an unknown location on October 30th, 2019. There are also rumors going around that there's a high chance of one of the nuclear power plants in the unknown location will be destroyed. Holy shit, if that happens, we are so fucked. Police departments from these locations have already arrived at the scene and are handling and dealing the situation. If you live anywhere in these locations in California, please return to your homes immediately with all doors and windows locked. If one of them find any attempt to break in, use armed protection by any or all means, this includes legal force. Do not, under any circumstances, participate in the riots, or you'll be arrested and questioned, or being shot by the California police. Also, do not panic, as this will make the situation worse than it already is. I've got to get my ass out of here, since these people are going insane and crazy. Back over to you, Tom.
Thank you, Julie. We will provide more information about this situation as it becomes available. This is KTLA 5 News in Los Angeles, and we shall return to your regular programming.
I know, I feel terrible. Honestly, I was so tired, I fell asleep in the train station. Then I looked.
National Information Center statement. The following message is transmitted at the request of the National Aeronautics and Space Administration and the United States government. The asteroid 200 BST AD 23, which was discovered 4 days ago, has confirmed to hit the north coast of the United States tomorrow. It is unknown if this asteroid is large enough to cause a possible global extinction-level event, but this cannot be confirmed at this time. As a precaution, all residents of the North Coast are advised to prepare supplies in case the asteroid gets closer to Earth. Stay tuned to local media outlets for further information as it becomes available.
Now. I can't believe it. The asteroid 200 BSD AD23 is going to hit Earth at the North Coast soon. Do you two believe this?
I know, right? Once this asteroid hits the North Coast, people in the coast are literally screwed.
I agree with you, Paul. It will be chaos after it hits.
Well, I'm going to check the surveillance footage of the asteroid. Oh. My. God. The asteroid 200 BSD AD23 is about 5 hours away from impacting. And this asteroid is about the size of a basketball. And at least is not too large enough to cause a global extinction level event. I need to call the United States government to get the people out of the coast immediately.
A few moments later.
Hello, this is the United States government speaking. Who's this?
This is Steve Madison from the NASA headquarters. I am calling you to inform about the discovery of the asteroid 5 days ago. The asteroid 200 BSD AD23 is expected to hit the north coast of the United States within the next 5 hours. You have to get the people out of there immediately. I have also told Jule to call the Federal Communications Commission, have them issued an immediate evacuation for the coast, and then I told Paul to call the governments of these locations of the coast too.
Holy shit. This is so freaking bad as hell. Don't worry, I'll get the people out of their offices, and we'll get the people out of the coast as quickly as possible. Thank you for letting me know. Goodbye.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government, associated with the National Aeronautics of Space Administration and the Federal Communications Commission. An immediate evacuation has been issued for all residents within a 5 or 10 mile radius of the following locations in the coast. These include Portland, Maine, New York City, New York, Atlantic City, New Jersey, South Burlington, Vermont, Boston, Massachusetts, Warwick, Rhode Island, Hartford, Connecticut, Alstead, New Hampshire, and Grand Canyon, Pennsylvania, along with all other locations in these states. At approximately 10:01 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the asteroid 200 BSD AD23 has been confirmed to hit the north coast of the United States within the next 5 hours. The asteroid is about the size of a basketball and 3.0 miles wide. Even though this asteroid is not large enough to cause a global extinction-level event, it will still trigger dangerous effects to the planet and so on. Once the asteroid hits, there will be a typical shake and explosion, and it is unknown what is going to happen next after that. As a precaution, all residents in the coast are advised to evacuate to another coast or to another state far, far away from the North Coast. Make sure to pack supplies of food, water, clothing, money, medication, first aid kit, drinks, a flashlight, and a battery-powered radio with batteries. Shut off all gas in your home, close all windows and doors, and seal doors and windows with any type of tape or towels. Before you leave, are also to put a white or any colored tower to a doorknob or mailbox to let authorities know you obey this evacuation order. If in known terms evacuating, use one car per family. If your car has personal space for another family or another person, offer them a ride inside to another coast or far, far away state from the North Coast. If you do not leave the coast in time, you will almost likely face certain death from the explosion. Information. Tune into local media outlets for further information about this situation. This is an emergency action notification, requested by the White House. All EAS participants will follow activation procedures in the EAS operating handbook for a national level emergency. The President of the United States, or one of his representatives, will shortly deliver a message over the emergency alert system. Please stand by. Please stand by. Please stand by. We interrupt our regular programming. This is a global emergency. Important details will follow. Please stand by for a message from the President or a representative of the United States.
The following message is given authorization for release at the request of myself, the Federal Emergency Management Agency, the National Aeronautics of Space Administration, and the United States government, effective as of 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. I regret to inform the citizens of the United States that at approximately 12:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the asteroid 200 BSDAD 23745, which was confirmed to hit the north coast of the United States, has also confirmed to hit other locations in the United States. These include California, Florida, Illinois, Alabama, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Kansas, Delaware, and Virginia. The asteroid is expected to impact these locations and along the north coast within the next 2 hours. It will still impact the north coast, approximately 305 miles off the coast in New York City, New York. Even though this asteroid is not large enough to cause an extinction level event, it will impact at a very high rate of speed, and will still trigger various dangerous effects. Once the asteroid impacts, the following effects is to be expected seriously and severe. A mega tsunami will whoosh across the north coast, along with the other locations in the United States at a high rate of speed. Anything on the coastline and other locations will be destroyed and obliterated indefinitely. The survival rates will be very low, and anything up to 15 miles inland will be flooded to extend. All residents in the coastline and other locations are in extreme danger, no matter which way it's facing at. All residents in these locations receiving this message are under a mandatory evacuation order. When you evacuate, make sure you're more than 40 to 50 miles away from these locations, so that you are cleared from the flooded zones marked by the United States government. Take food, water, clothing, medical supplies, cleaning products, important documents, and a battery-powered radio for your journey. Make sure to close all windows and doors, shut off all gas, air conditioners, heating, and seal doors and windows with tape or damp towels before you leave. Tie a white or any colored towel to your door or mailbox to let authorities know you obey this procedure. If you request assistance, do not use the towel. Should you require assistance, emergency management and law enforcement officials will escort you to a nearest pickup point. Do not panic. I repeat, do not panic. Panicking will only make the situation worse than it already is. The National Aeronautics of Space Administration is working on plan to deflect the asteroid away from Earth. Even though we are dealing a stressful situation like this, we as Americans will rise from ashes to ashes and dust to dust, and come back as one nation, under God. Thank you for listening to this message. goodbye, good luck, and God bless America.
That was a message from the president. We now return to the emergency alert system.
This concludes all operations of the emergency alert system. However, normal programming will be suspended indefinitely, or until this crisis has ended. Please stay tuned to local media outlets for more information on the situation.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government and the New York Police Department. At approximately 6:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the tsunami impacted the North Coast and other locations in the United States. The tsunami height was approximately 300 miles wide and swept out these locations. Approximately 95% of the population evacuated before the unprecedented tsunami hits. It is assumed that the other 5% either were killed, dead, or are missing. All residents that evacuated are not allowed to return home. To repeat, all residents the evacuated are not allowed to return home. There's absolutely no home to return to, as it is likely that the tsunami submerged these locations underwater, possibly for years, and even a decade. In addition, there were rumors going around that the New York nuclear power plant, named the Indian Point Energy Center located at Buchanan, New York, has been destroyed from this tsunami. A radiological hazard advisory might be issued in the coming hours. Stay tuned to local media outlets for further information as it becomes available.
Up, it's a new one, Until I Found You with M by Hold.
Georgia, right in the oven, all you hurt you. In my arms, let me hold you. I'll never let you go again like I did.
Nuclear power plant warning. Nuclear power plant warning. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. At this time, a general emergency is in effect. A general nuclear emergency occurs when an incident happens by the radioactive materials is posing a threat to life and property. The following message is transmitted at the request of the New York Emergency Management, the New York Police Department, and the United States Nuclear Regulatory Commission. At approximately 6:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the rumors about the Indian Point Energy Center being destroyed and going on meltdown, which were originally false, are now true. The plant has been destroyed by a tsunami from the asteroid that impacted 3 to 4 hours ago. In addition, a power excoriation has occurred, which has ignited a large fire inside the plant's core. As a precaution, all residents within a 50-mile emergency plan zone are advised to evacuate immediately. If not, you will be putting your life in danger. While evacuating, make sure you're far away from the plant. If you have asthma or other respiratory illnesses, wear a gas mask, either a N95 or CBRN. Make sure to turn off all lights in home, close all windows and doors, shut off all gas, air conditioning vents, heaters, and seal cracks on doors and windows with tape or damp towels, before you leave. Make sure to take essential supplies such as food, water, clothing, medicines, medical kit, money, prescriptions, charged phone, phone chargers, flashlights with batteries, and a portable radio either hand crank or battery powered to last you and your family for 14 days. Take one car per family if possible. If there's essential space for another family, offer them a ride to leave the city. Do not panic. I repeat, do not panic. Panicking will only make the situation worse than it already has. In addition, the uncontrollable fire has radioactive particles inside. The firefighters have arrived at the scene in hazmat suits to extinguish this massive blaze. However, if you want to, you can shelter in place, as fallout can spread to a large area quickly. Fallout is a byproduct of nuclear attacks or explosions. Prolonged exposure to fallout will result in radiation sickness and/or death. It will only take a minute after impact for the effects of fallout to spread. Again, a nuclear power plant warning has been issued for all residents within a 50-mile radius of the Indian Point Energy Center in Buchanan, New York, due to a meltdown of reactor from the tsunami from the asteroid. If you haven't already, seek a fallout shelter or evacuate immediately.
This is an emergency action notification requested by the White House. All EAS participants will follow activation procedures in the EAS operating handbook for a national level emergency. The President of the United States or one of his representatives will shortly deliver a message over the emergency alert system. Please stand by. Please stand by. Please stand by. We interrupt our regular programming. This is a national emergency. Important details will follow.
Please stand by for a message from the President or a representative.
The following message is given authorization for the release at the request of myself, the United States government, and the United States Nuclear Regulatory Commission, effective as of 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. I deeply regret to inform the citizens of the United States, especially on the eve of Halloween, that a national radioactive emergency is, in effect. At approximately 8.05 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, the Indian Point Energy Center located at Buchanan, New York, has, in fact, exploded. The explosion was so powerful that a large ash mushroom cloud can be seen as far to Detroit, Michigan, and to San Francisco, California, and to Richmond, Virginia. The explosion caused all other plants to go on meltdown. Radioactive particles are inside of this cloud, and is expected to spread to the following locations: Boston, Massachusetts, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, Dallas, Texas, San Jose, California, Honolulu, Hawaii, New Orleans, Louisiana, Jacksonville, Florida, and Jackson, Mississippi. As a precaution, I am putting the entire United States under a mandatory shelter-in-place order. Fallout is a byproduct of radioactive materials. Prolonged exposure to these material will result in radiation sickness and or death. It will only take a minute after impact for fallout to spread. Make sure to take plenty of food, water, clothing, medical supplies, money, prescriptions, phone chargers, a battery-powered radio, or anything necessary for 14 days. My fellow Americans, this is the darkest time in our nation's history. We had never expected a nuclear power plant exploding with radioactive particles in like years. But if we are all in this together as one nation, under God, we can survive this and come back together once all of this is over. To honor the locations that will be impacted by the large ash mushroom cloud with radioactive particles, we will play the national anthem after this message ends. This concludes my message. Goodbye, good luck, and God bless America.
That was a message from a representative of the president. We now return to the emergency alert system. This concludes all operations of the emergency alert system. However, normal programming will be suspended indefinitely or until this crisis has ended. Please stay tuned to local media outlets for more information on the situation.
Over the ramparts we watched, were
streaming, and the rockets regular, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star.
This is an emergency action termination. The nuclear fallout from the explosion at the Indian Point Energy Center has cleared out of the area, and all residents are now free to exit their shelters at this time. However, there is still massive damage to areas that were covered with nuclear fallout. The National Guard is unavailable to rescue people from destroyed shelters. If your shelter was destroyed, call 911 and the National Guard, if possible, will send you to the nearest military base. All broadcast and cable systems are allowed to resume regular programming. Emergency broadcasts will now be handed over to state and local officials. This concludes all operations under the emergency alert system. Regular programming will now resume. Your government thanks you for your cooperation during this emergency.
And if it's true,